You don't have the will to become Alice, or the will to fight. If you don't have the sense of duty or pride of a Rosen Maiden, then be gone! Look at them! Go on, look! They did not want to fight. Neither of them wanted to fight. As sisters, as fellow dolls, they did not want to hate each other. They did not want to hurt each other. So why? Tell me why!
Because we're Rosen Maidens, that's why, you fool!
Shinku.
Medium. Not to worry, they only exist to provide power. Shinku, how beautiful you are.
Shinku. I'm fine. I can feel the power surging in me. I still have a chance. Oh no. I'm using her power. I didn't realize.
The pain so Seiseki felt was nothing compared to this.
It's you.
Shinku. Where is she? Tell me.
Stop it. That's enough.
Where is Shinku?
Why did you take Sosei Seki's Rosa Mystica? How could you? Why did you join Bada Suisho?
You idiot! Isn't it obvious? Did you forget we're Rosen Maidens? We fight to become Alice. Whoever loses becomes junk.
How can you think that? You know the pain of it. You know the agony of battle firsthand.
Yes, I know. I know because you hurt me. You think I'd quit fighting and be friends with you again? You think I'd live like you, playing house, with that insipid medium of yours, huh? As if I would! How could you be such an utter fool? You think I would change? I've never lost my hatred for you. Remember this. I am Suiginto, the one who'll turn you into junk! Understand?
It's the end for you.
Suiginto!
Shinku. Father once told me that... I could become Alice someday too. Even with my body. I'd become Alice and Suiginto. I'm sorry.